Author Sally Lou Oakes Loveman never thought she would be a speaker. In fact, as a child, she was so shy that her nursery school teacher wondered if she would make friends. But at the age of 14, as an audience member at the Mike Douglas Show, she fell in love with her passion. Watching a woman on the set walk around with a clipboard, talking, making decisions, Sally Lou became inspired. In this teaching memoir, Loveman shares her story and tips for speaking in public. She details her journey from scared little girl to entertaining millions on Oprah's stage, at Radio City Music Hall, the Sydney Opera House Forecourt, Madison Square Garden, and more. Public speaking is a career asset and a life skill. With Loveman's book, anyone can become confident and take these lessons into their personal and professional lives.